Hi everybody, welcome to my channel Time Predicts. How are you today? I have put my phone another way, so yes, you can. I'm going to do record it differently. I've been trying to just record it differently every time, and today I'm going to use the fairy cards, and I'm going to use 2-3 more decks. And yesterday I did record something, and I put it up, and everybody was enjoying that video. I do not know what happened. You know, it was not meant to be, or something got deleted by mistake. You know, I had deleted the whole video. And it was about what's going to happen in the next 48 hours. So I think I'm going to do a new one. What's going to happen in the next 48 hours? And let's see what are your messages. So whenever you see this video, it's a timeless video. You can add next 48 hours to it and enjoy it. And for people who are new to my channel, welcome. I am Time Predicts, and I am a psychic medium, and I'm a tarot reader, intuitive tarot reader, I should say. I do automatic writing, and I'm guided by my spirit guides, my archangels, and my ascended masters. So let's see, here are your beautiful fairy messages. These are fairy cards. They're beautiful. I haven't used them in a long time. So let's see, what are the messages for you for 48 hours? It could be health, love, career, family, anything, okay? Remember that. And remember, it's a gem reading, might or might not resonate. So if it doesn't resonate, it's fine, because there are a lot of you listening to it. And you know the guidance that, you know, you came for. If you stumbled upon my video, and you know what kind of guidance you needed at that time, and that's why probably you were listening to this video. So let's see, let's start. What's going to happen in the next 48 hours? Fairy, what are the messages do you want to give? What's going to happen in the next 48 hours? I shuffle my cards differently. Everybody shuffles their cards differently, you know. There's no one way. It's just when you you know, there's this voice which says stop, and you have to stop, and you know, that's the time you know, you give messages, or whatever way, you know. A lot of people use different ways to give messages or channel messages. So let's see, what are the cards saying? Next 48 hours. Give me a message. Next 48 hours, reach out for help, because I feel, because this has come reversed, I feel you are, you know, not reaching out to people. You're getting scared to reach out for some kind of a help. It could be anything, you know, not feeling well, or wanting to talk with someone, but really thinking that, should I share my secret or not with my friends or family? You know, they might not help me, or if I want financial help, they'll say no to me. I get a little more financially that you want some help, but you're a little scared reaching out. So next 48 hours, do ask for help, do ask for support. I feel you need some kind of a support. You know, when you talk to people, you feel better, or you tell your problem to somebody else, so it's good to share, and you know, you feel a bit lighter, that some kind of a burden is lifted off from your chest, and you know, kind of you feel lighter. So I really feel you need to reach out. You're not reaching out, you're scared that if you reach out to the other person might not help you. I feel this person, you reached out to this person, and the person probably couldn't help you that time, whatever, for whatever reason, you know, or didn't have time, and you're getting worried that, you know, this time also if I reach out, maybe the person will not help me, or you know, will not help me financially, or the kind of support I need. But I really think next 48 hours the person will help you, and you'll be pretty much surprised. The person will really care for you, and you know, probably if you wanted some money or anything to get you through this difficult time, the person will help you. That's what I feel. Let's see, what are the other fairy messages? These are beautiful cards. These are magical blessings. See, all of you, it's like people together. You know, if you come together, if you reach out to people, and you know, your own tribe or something, or your own family, they'll help you. And that's when you feel better. It's like almost celebrating something together. So the next 48 hours, it's like praying for something together. I don't know why, but I feel that, you know, you have asked people, or, you know, in the recent very recent past, that you said, you know, let's pray together, or let's, you know, let's pray for something, you know, and praying together has magical powers, or whatever, you know. God listens to prayers. When you, it becomes much stronger when you're praying together. I feel really you needed to reach out, and you want to reach out, and I think you will reach out in the next 48 hours, and there'll be help, and it's like, you know, friends helping you, or family helping you, and together you go to manage the situation. That's also what I feel, you know. Probably if you you know, not been feeling well mentally, and you just want to tell someone, you know, you just want to listen, you just want the other person to listen to you, I think you're going to reach out, and that's beautiful. Please reach out, because there are people waiting to help you. And some, see, because this came out again, you know, I was shuffling the cards, and this has come reversed again. I kept it the other way, but again, you know, I got it reversed. So this is next 48 hours, please reach out to people. And don't think that you're lonely and there's nobody for you. You know, I don't know why, but I'm picking up words like that. I don't know if you've spoken or not. So this is a nature sign. You are, your body was giving you some signs that you're not well or something, you know, that deal with this. And you were not taking those signs. I'm going to take this as signs from the body. You know, like I said, I read my cards very differently. The time that I'm holding the card, what message I get, I give that. Okay, so it's very different from what it says. I've not even read what it says. So I feel this is your body telling you that, you know, listen, I it's time to take care of me also. You need to heal. It could be overworking. It could be something, you know, it's not taking the signs of something, you know, of your body, or, you know, probably when you're really stressed and, you know, you've got a headache and probably a backache or shoulder ache. I don't know why am I getting this kind of this area stiff, because you've been thinking a lot, you've been working a lot on the computer, but this is your body giving you signs like, you know, slow down, you know. It's like slow down and look after yourself. In the next 48 hours, stay away from any kind of temptation, any kind of greed, any kind of obsession, I would say. I don't know why, but I got drinking. I got, you know, obsessed with something. I don't know if you have an OCD or I don't know. Just stay away, you know, from all that 48 hours and stay away some kind of a temptation. You know, it's somebody saying, you know, I'll give you this much, you tell me this, or I'll give you this much money, you just let go of, you know, this, or get away from the case. Something, don't get tempted by it. You know, something, the person, I don't know why, but it is somebody, you know, buying you out, giving you money from that and asking you to stay away from a situation. Don't get tempted, don't get that, take that extra thing and, you know, give up something that you really like. I do not know what it really means. It could be a job, you know, like any situation, could be family situation where there's a, you know, there's discord happening and there's a, you know, probably a legal issue, and, you know, somebody is like, you know, I'll give you this much share, and I think the person will not keep his or her word. Okay, remember that. So don't get tempted. Also, don't get tempted what is not right, what you think is not right. I do not know what it means to, like I'm saying again, this is a general reading. So if you're getting somebody's tempting you, stay away from that temptation in the next 48 hours. That's what the fairies are saying. Sorry, I have to pick that up. I always do it. So I'm gonna hold the cards up. I also get a lot of you sapped of energy, you know, really feeling lifeless, or, you know, you're like very tired. I don't know if you've been overworking or whatever, but that's another message that I get. You got to take care of yourself. These cards are coming again and again. I get 3 is a very important number for you. I don't know if you've been noticing 333 or 3, because the cards are repeating. When cards repeat themselves, so angels are saying this is the message, you know, the spirit guides are saying, together, you know, together you can fight it, okay? Together you can beat it. Those are the words that I'm getting, stronger together, you know. They are very important and they mean something to you, that, you know, you cannot fight this alone. I don't know what battle you're fighting, what stresses are you fighting, or probably a financial thing. So next 24 hours, next 48 hours, find the balance, you know. It's either you overworking, you know, and this is like dreaming away that you want to do something, and, you know, this is just like, you know, I wish I could go out and play. I wish I could give myself some time. So this is somebody who's not giving, you know, themselves time or something, and that's what's happening. That's what the spirit guides are saying, that relax a bit, slow down a bit. Next 48 hours, need to find balance, because you're already overworked, you know, your body's overworked and you've been pushing yourself in something. Let's see what are the other messages for you. Let's see what this deck says. What are the messages you want me to give? What are the messages that you want me to give for the next 48 hours? I really feel bad because I lost that video yesterday. I tried looking it up everywhere and I deleted it, and I think I deleted the backup also. It was such a beautiful video, you know, for next 48 hours. Stay away from temptations, exactly. Stay away from greed. Stay away from somebody leading you to somewhere, you know, wrong, or telling you the wrong thing and making you do something wrong, you know. Like I don't know why, but I got the word illegal while I was recording and talking right now. So I have to give you the work. Okay, I got the message. Hard work pays. You are taking a different route. It's like you're not taking the right route to make money. This is a very important message. Now I understand what the spirit guides wanted me to say. So they gave me this card. So this is paid. This is job or business. I don't know, but this is this is a big message, guys. Make money through the right way, okay? Don't take the wrong way. Don't get greedy. Maybe that was the whole thing, that you're getting greedy and making money the wrong way. So next 48 hours, please take care of the greed of any other factor. Don't do anything illegal. Take the right path, the right route, I want to say. I feel small victories are going to happen. This card says something else, but I feel a little victories, you know, probably aiming for something very big, though it's not wrong saying little victories, but this is little steps towards victory. Something, I feel something will happen in your life. You're pleased. Probably it didn't happen the way you thought it would. So it does bring you happiness, but not, you know, that great happiness or really excited. Yes, you're excited, but you thought, yeah, you wanted something else, something big, something more than that, you know, could be a love relationship, could be something, you know, probably you thought somebody's going to offer you some love or give you this compliment or, you know, okay, the message is you expected a lot, but that didn't happen. A little bit happened and you kind of, you're like, okay, this brings me happiness, but yes, I wanted this. But I just want to say, be happy. That's the spirit guide message. Whatever you get, little things, little steps towards victory, little successes, celebrate those also. That's what I feel. I kind of feel that, you know, you are moving your money from one place to another. You're also assessing a situation. This is also changing, you know, one job to another, assessing a situation. Probably you've got another job and you're still in the middle of deciding, should I do that or not? Should I resign here? That's another message that I get from this card. I feel number five is going to be important. I feel number three, because I've been seeing threes and fives also. I feel water sign. This is more for a water sign. Take care of your money, because from transferring here to there, or I do not know what it means from this place to another, whatever you're doing with your money, you know, you might lose a bit of money. So just be careful with your money next 48 hours. I don't know if you like the color yellow. I get a color yellow. I don't know why. Also testing the waters. I feel you're testing a relationship also, though it's not a relationship card here, but I feel testing a relationship here. I don't know, but this is more like a water and an earth sign. I get earth sign also doing that. Yes, you're going to get paid. This is get paid the right way, you know, and that's what I feel. Again, I'm telling you, the money will come to you. If it'll be less money, it will be not all this money. That's what I get. But some money will come to you the right way. If you go the right way, the money will come to you. Guys, I'm going back again to the greed thing. Okay, remember that. And I don't know why, but don't beg for money. That's another channel message that I get. It will come to you. You've been asking somebody about money, 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 money. What happened to my money? I don't know in what context, but it's money. What happened to my money? You will receive some back. If you push the person more about your money, I think your money is involved, but the other person is not giving you your money. But if you push the person, and don't say anything wrong, you know, that I've lent you money. Probably you lent someone money and the person is not giving you the money back. But don't say it in a way the person is really pissed off and, you know, is now going to give you your money back and then, you know, you just will have nothing in your hand. So just ask, okay, ask for your money nicely. That's another message. Let's see what the energy cards are saying. These cards are also beautiful. All the cards are beautiful. Different energies, you know, it's like I just pick up the cards I feel I should be using that particular day. That's why it said find your balance. Not really balanced right now. 11 number is also important. If you feel your goal is really far away for some of you, you know, you started something, but now you've gotten tired in between. That's what I feel, especially air signs and fire signs I get. You know, you like, you want it. I also get a person, you know, you really want to get close to the person. The more you go towards them, I don't know why, but they're kind of away from you. They're stepping back, you know, you wanting to do so much, but they don't give you the time, or, you know, you want to go towards them, but they are stepping back, or they don't have the time to you, and they mean the world to you. That's another message that I get. So kind of finding balance in that relationship, or wanting time from somebody is what I get. You know, it's very different, but yes, I think you want time from that person. Yes, third time I did it, but I think you guys are used to it. When you see my videos, I always reach out for my cards. I don't want them to fall down. Let me clean the cards. We all clean our cards differently, energies. Number is 8 is important. I don't know if you're born on the 8th month of this of the year, or, you know, 8 is your birth date or something, but I feel if this is you know, 8 is important to you, or I don't know, something to do with 8, maybe you've been counting 8. I don't know, do you live in a place, you know, your house number is 8, but you got to take action on something, you know. This is the time to do that. I would say go ahead. Okay, my channel instruction would be to go ahead. You know, that's what the spirit guides are saying. Go ahead with the plan, whatever plan you had in your head. On the 8th day, though this is a reading for 48 hours, I think the 8th day, you can calculate whenever you're listening to my video. Probably the 8th day you need to, you know, take whatever, put things into momentum or move things or just go ahead. See, this is community, and this is come reversed. So remember that magical powers, which I was, sorry, magical celebrations with three women celebrating. So three of you are going to get together. You're going to find support in your friends. They miss you. That's also what I feel, you know. You're not reaching out to them. It's like, okay, the other message that I got is you cut your friends off. Have you cut people off? Have you cut two friends off? What is it? Somebody who's been thinking a lot. This is too much thinking happening. This is over-analyzing the problem. That's what I feel. This is a small problem, but you're thinking too much about it. See the stress here. This is also third eye opening. I feel third chakra also opening. You know, meditating and kind of, you know, probably you have a tingling feeling here, or kind of, you know, you're awakening spiritually, or, you know, you've been having dreams, you've been having lucid dreams, you've been having... you've been getting messages in your dreams, but this is you working on your third eye. That's also another message that I get. I got this card at the end of the deck, but I didn't take it because I didn't shuffle. But when I shuffled, I got this. I'm getting 11 also quite a lot. So this is the victory card. Victory is going to happen. This is, you can almost smell victory. You can say, no, you can smell success. This is almost, it's very close. You know, I think it's, you know, something good is happening. You know, there is an achievement, you know, you've achieved something, and probably you're getting a trophy, you're getting a certificate, you're getting something recognized for it, but you know, it's very close. That's what I feel. I feel gold is going to be very important for you. Gold is a very good color. Are you going to buy gold? Did you buy gold recently? You invested somewhere. You want to invest in gold. That's another message that I get. But this is somebody you can smell victory. You know, after a lot of work, you relax now. You're like, ah, oh, I know that, you know, now I can just enjoy that. I can celebrate my achievements. You know, this is somebody much calmer. This is also somebody much more calmer after a lot of work has done. I think you're relaxing right now. A lot of work was happening, because from this reading, I get that you were doing a lot of hard work. You know, too many things happened together, but you did manage to complete everything. And you're like, you probably got, you know, like a praise or an email, or, you know, the boss or somebody you were dealing with, client, saying, you know, you did a good job, and now you're relaxing and you're ready for another, you know, another, this thing's paid off, hard work. I don't know why I said hard work. So another, you know that next week is going to be hard work, and you're almost ready for it. You're relaxed, and you're also feeling confident in yourself. You know, there's a project you completed on your own. That's another message that I get. And that's the message that I got yesterday when I did that video and it got deleted. I'm really feeling bad. It was a beautiful video with beautiful messages. And I saw number 3 while shuffling this deck. So 3, 5 and 11 are going to be important for you. Something to do with number 8, like I said, 8th day. One more card. I want to finish this reading with a fairy card. You know, I know this, I cannot end it because that's the instruction. So I have to have one fairy card. I get two messages, but let's see. One fairy card. Wish wisely. So something that you're going to wish is going to be completed, okay? So remember when we always say manifest wisely. Don't do too many manifestations together. Don't wish for so many things, because the universe gets confused, you know. It's like asking too many things. Be very clear in your thoughts. Like when we do manifestations, law of attraction, anything, just not more than 2 or 3 words. And just do that, the intention or wish, and just forget about it. Okay, just forget about it. It will happen. Believe in magic and believe in the universe. Sorry, believe in the universe working for you, okay? Believe in the magic of the universe, okay? That's what I wanted to say. So wish wisely, okay? Because something will be fulfilled, okay? You don't want to wish for the wrong thing, or you don't want to, don't wish bad for someone, you know? Sometimes any wish can come true, you know, in a day. That's what we always say. Stay a little motivated, okay? Maybe some of you are not really feeling motivated. Maybe you have done a lot of hard work and you're like, I want to relax, you know, and there is nothing inspiring coming your way, or probably a nice project or whatever. You know, you need to feel motivated. I feel that you have to motivate yourself, okay? That's another thing. A lot of you are losing interest. This is the message I got yesterday also, so I'm going to continue with this message because that was important. That was for next 48 hours, and this is also for next 48 hours. I really feel you need to keep yourself motivated, because there is something, you know, it requires work, but you're feeling very lazy and you're like, I do not want to do this. So remember that. Maybe that's the message that I got. And imagine this at the end of the deck, I haven't done anything. This is ask for help. I think the fourth time that I've seen this card, and I think you're going to end up doing this, because if this is now not come reversed and upright, I think you're going to ask for help. And that's the biggest message. Probably archangels, my spirit guides and ascended masters wanted you to know that you got to reach out for help. Don't keep it in your mind that nobody's there to help you. I think you've got it into your head, you know, if I ask for money or support or anything else, they are not going to come forward and give me support or whatever help that you needed. Please reach out. I think reach out is the biggest thing that I want to say. That's the word that I want to use. People are there for you. Remember to reach out. So thank you so much, guys, for listening to me. And I'll be back with another reading and a different kind of reading. So let's see. I think I will do angel numbers. That's what I wanted. You know, yesterday also I announced that I'm going to do angel numbers and a lot of messages. Let's see which card you pick. And let's do a pick a pile, you know, angel numbers. And also do subscribe to my channel. Also join my channel if you want, because when you join my channel, there are three different subscriptions or whatever memberships that you can you know choose from, and I only do members only video, and only you can watch it if you're a member. So those are different special messages, and you can connect with me that way. Thank you so much, and I'll be back again with another video. Bye. Have a beautiful day. Bye, guys.